Hi, in this tutorial I will explain the explode tree component in Grasshopper. You can find it in set, tree, explode tree. So first here I have this plane. I will reference it inside Grasshopper using the surface component. We'll go to surface and subdivide surface. Now, if I look at the tree, at the data structure, you can see that I have a list of sublists. Now, the number of sublists comes from the U count. Here I have 3. That means in the U direction I have 3 subdivisions. First, 1, 2, 3. So I end up with 4 rows of points, these 4 rows of points, and in each row I have these 7 points, because I have 7 subdivisions, 6 subdivisions, sorry. So I end up with 7 points that you see here. Now, let's say I want to create a line between those points only, and between those lines only at the zero level, but I want to move these points here up a little bit and move these also up in a different with a different value than these, and then create lines from them one after moving them up. So, what I can do, for example, I can go to, okay, I already have this here, so I will insert the points. I will right click and say match output. And as you can see, the output here matches the number of sublists here. So here we have 4 sublists here, and here we have 4 outputs. Now, if I look at the first one is this. And the second one is this one. So basically, I can work with each row independently. So for example, I will hide the surface. I can bring a line tool. Sorry, a polyline. Now I have a line connecting these points here. Same thing for this row here. I can bring a move tool. For the second row, and move it on the z-axis. I will do the same thing. I will copy these. I can turn off this component here. Now I can bring a polyline tool for these points. And the line tool for these points. So here we have these four polylines. I can create a loft between them. But before I do that, let's check something, the data structure. Here you see this polyline here, but this is a list of a sublist of this that contains this polyline. So if I try to plug the other three, now I'm pressing shift and to add the input, you can see I end up with four sublists, and in each one there is one polyline. So for the loft to work, it needs a list of polylines. The polylines has to be in the same list, because when you have these sublists, they don't communicate with each other. It's like having four lists. You can imagine these sublists as separate lists outside. So this is like a container of four sublists, and they don't communicate with each other. So if I add a loft, you will see that nothing will happen. But what I can do is I can right click and say flatten. And when you flatten, these four sublists will become one list of four polylines. Now I can go back here and play with the height of these points. And basically that's it for this tutorial. Hope you like it, and if you do, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel. And see you in the next video. Thank you.